right, ladies and gentlemen, if I could get your attention to the stage, putting on purely an exhibition show for you guys tonight because he's already qualified for the finals. Please put your hands together for the number one ranked FBA bartender in the world, Twatch! Twatch hails out of Livonia, Michigan at a bar called Slingers, and he's going to put on a pretty fine show for you. He does have a little bit of a buzz going tonight, so we're going to see what happens when a bartender that's drinking and flaring happens all at once. On the count of three, Jamboozies, we need to yell go on the count of three. One, two, three. We're gonna see if you can go underneath your six drops from last week. How's it doing so far, Jamboozies? The pro division normally do a 5-minute round. They do a 5-minute round to give them a little extra room to squeeze in some extra flair movements. Two tins, one bottle. Three drops, three bottles, three drops so far. It's not bad for a guy that's been drinking. Three tins, one bottle, four objects. Oh, nice catch.
Give a fuck if you're a mad cunt or a boy dead, cause every girl I've ever fucking shagged is on a boyfriend. Movies lost, I don't hide that I celebrate. priorities up out of the people that's working and grafters that's cooking fast. So I'll evacuate the planet of the working class.
That was a double bomb, double bottle bomb. And I'll put a load that cluster bomb and then directly at the earth for everything he's ever done, so fuck me up. Grab the world and shake it, ask you what he's running from, cause I'll lie before I'm shot by an overriding on the rocks.
30 seconds.
I can see your eyes. They make me wanna die.
Stop. I gotta call you out for a second, Twatch. Twatch, we got 10, 9, 8, 7. Get those four bottles. 3, 2, 1. We're gonna get them to do the four bottle move real quick. Hold on, one more time. Come on. I know you got a buzz on you, but you're gonna hit this. He hits this when he's sober, guys. Yeah! With the buzz on. Put your hands together for Twatch, everybody!